All right, Quickscopers. This is the first annual Quickscoping meeting on YouTube. And since my recent domination in my last video, sniping, yes, I've been accused of Quickscoping now. And I repeat, I categorically deny all accusations. I'm not a Quickscoper. I don't cheat. I don't need to cheat. That's the thing about me. I don't need to cheat to snipe. I snipe the way it's like a Mayan, like a Mayan, like a Mayan. And that's how I snipe. Quickscoping is a cheap, game-enabled version of sniping. The game enables you, it's a glitch in the game. The game enables you to beast. You don't have the skill to do it normally, like a normal man sniper like I do. So the game enables you, and therefore you guys think you're good and it involves the skill. No, the only skill it involves is the aim assist skill kicking in for you at the correct time. There's no skill in quickscoping. It does possess a certain talent to get used to the precise way to do it, but the game, it doesn't relate into a, translate into a game skill. The game is what gives you the kill. You see what I'm saying? You follow me? By you quickscoping, it's just you're developing a skill to the abuse a glitch of the game, what I'm trying to say. That's all it is. Doesn't mean you're any good at Call of Duty. That's all it is. And for people to accuse me because of my great sniping performance I did earlier, it's just a flat out apostle. It's a flat out, I couldn't understand. I could not understand. Now, I could understand seeing how great I am at sniping. I can see why people are thinking, oh, he's quickscoping, he's quickscoping. But no, no, I don't cheat. I don't quickscope. I do it like a man, like a man, like a man, like a man, like a man. That's what I do. I play like a man. So I understand people accuse me of it. I understand. They think I would exploit a glitch in the game. But no, I don't do that. I come out like a man, not beast. And I beast on some of the most well-rounded opponents that I can find on the internet. And I've done that through the course of my videos. You can see it. So to the quickscopers, I'm going to say this is the first annual quickscoping meeting, even though I'm not a quickscoper. But I've been categorized now as a quickscoper because of my recent domination game over there at Fire Grange. So I'm hereby denounce, since I am in charge of the quickscoping meeting, the first ever, by the way, on YouTube. I am involved in it. I'm hereby to denounce this. The weekends will be a national quickscoping blackout. You can quickscope all you want in the daytime, whatever, from 7 to 4. But after 4 o'clock, no quickscoping. That's already law. So the bottom line is, on the weekends there will be no quickscoping. We will not exploit potential glitches in the game. We will not make ourselves feel like we're good at the game, even though we're not, because we're exploiting a potential glitch in the game that enables us to use the auto aim to lock on our targets, our opponents. And I'd always say this right now to Call of Duty, in fact, is to take the auto-aim completely out of the game. But if you can't do that, take the auto-aim off the quickscopers. That way, me, since I'm being included as a quickscoper now because of my recent dominated performance on Fire Range, that way, the quickscopers will have to snipe like a Mayan, like a Mayan, like a Mayan, like a Mayan! And you'll notice that they will start tending to go noticeably towards regular guns after they can't snipe like they want to, because they don't have that glitch-enabled pinpoint accuracy that, you know, you can just do this, boop, boom, boop, boom. That doesn't require skill at all. That is a game glitch, auto-aim glitch. That's why I said they should take it out of the game completely. And once they do that, you will notice, now, like I say, I am not a quickscoper. I don't cheat. But I'm just letting you guys know right now. I oppose quickscoping to the fullest. But since I'm categorized as a quickscoper now, due to my recent dominating performance, I'm going to come out and speak for all quickscopers out there. All quickscopers out there, I'm speaking for you now. Look, as a quickscoper myself, we know We know it does not require skill to quickscope. So for you to come out here and make fun of us on the net is just blasphemy. We know there's no skill involved in quickscoping. We know that. But yet we continue to do it because we can't find ways to get kills using the sniper the right way it is. Like a Mayan, we can't find ways to do it. So we gotta use the enabled auto system. That being said, that will wrap up the first annual Quickscoping meeting on YouTube.